Hey guys, happy weekend and happy day five of an etude a day. So that was The Swing from Kohler's Romantic Etudes. I really love that etude. I haven't played all of them in that series, but I like how expressive they are and how they could even stand alone as a little miniature concert piece. That one's super fun to play. It's super charming and it's not just scales and it doesn't really sound like your stereotypical etude. So I hope you guys enjoyed it and I will put the music in the description box below in case you want to check it out and play it also. So thank you guys for watching and I will see you tomorrow for day six.